I think she's speaking out now because she wants to tell her own truth. She feels that she's been portrayed in erroneous ways. She feels that the image that most people have of her is not accurate. And I think that every single person in her life, she says, told her, including John Edwards, told her not to do this interview. But she is a person who is guided by what she feels and feels deeply. And she felt very strongly that she would get a sense of relief by speaking her own truth.